Hello! Welcome, good evening everyone, welcome to Steve's Saturday Night Beer Review. Hope you're all having a good weekend. I've gotten a little bit of mail recently asking someone for me to comment on the provincial election in Ontario. This is a beer blog, we don't really talk too much about politics, though beer and politics do mix a lot. I don't have to tell you, I think all those leaders are pretty bad. Let's see, well, I got something here on some political scoop. Ah yes, Kathleen Wynne, spending your tax dollars on strippers at Zanzibar. But Tim Hizak, meanwhile, is banging his wife every night. And what have we got? Something for Andrew Horwath? Ah, yeah. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, the NDP. Softer, kinder, gentler communism. Vote for them and you'll be working a lot more for a lot less. Right. Something more pleasant. We've got Georgian Bay Beer. Brewed by... It says here the Georgian Bay Beer Company and also Midland Beer Works. I couldn't find them really. I guess they're fairly new. I only seen their website not too long ago. I think it's actually still brewed at Hockley Valley Brewing, just somewhere in. Well, I think they're getting their own brewery. But anyway, says here it's brewed in the township of Tiny. Tiny, that's what my wife calls me. Yeah, in Tiny, Ontario. But anyway, I think if you go into cottage country around Simcoe County, you'll probably be able to find this beer a lot more. That's where it's made. So. Anyways, let's see here. Where we got big brass boobs to help us open tonight's beer? Yes. Forgot to mention this is a lager. It looks very, very clean. Clean and crisp. It's a run-of-the-mill lager. It's not too bad. If you're up in Cottage County, give it a try. It's a nice little local flavor there. Georgian Bay beer. Yeah, give it a shot. I don't think it's that bad. It's just your regular run-of-the-mill lager. So, anyway, that's all we have time for. And, oh, we got some email here. Email from, let's see, Big Daddy C-Rad. Oh. Hi, Steve. I like your show. I'm trying to get my hot wife and all her friends to be in your show. They'll give you a good time. I love it already. I was just going to say, I think the only way to deal with all these politicians is you got to shoot them down. Shoot them down for good. Political assassination. What a concept. I'll get my friends in the CIA call. Have a good weekend, everyone. Jansen out.